Hello, Chris and Cam.
Hello, buddy. Are you right?
Yeah, good. How are you?
Very good, thank you.
I've got to say congratulations on being number one on iTunes.
Thank you, my man.
With a little bit leave it.
3 hours that
took. It's a little bit.
I know exactly.
One,
mad,
yeah.
Wasn't it?
Little bit. Hashtag one.
Hashtag one.
When you first did it in the villa, did you ever think that, like, what, two months later?
Do you know what, I think when we done it, I think you turned around to me, oh, this goes off. You was like, imagine. I think you said something to me, you was like, everyone would love this.
Yeah.
We never thought it'd actually happen. Like, we'd get signed, signed by a record label. Do you know what I mean?
Been
like,
a journey.
Like, I could just go home and say to my mum, look, mum, like, do you know what I mean? I'm with a record label, like.
Yeah.
I'm with a record
label. It's a pretty big deal, isn't it?
I could say they're with a record label.
I can't, for sure.
It's just like, what has happened? We've gone on Love Island, come out, got our own show.
But we've grafted, and we have put in some
work. I know, but it's just crazy to think this has happened. It's not fine.
It is a banger, like, it's all right, just because I did.
Do you know what
it's a banger.
Like, don't get me wrong, there's so many amazing rappers out there, but I think when people saw this, we was going to make a song, they thought, oh, like, it could just be like, but then they saw the people behind it, like how incredible people were helping, the producers, everything, and like how much effort we put into like our vocals.
It's an actual, it's not even like a novelty song, it's a properly good song.
We said if we would do it, we're not doing it as a joke.
Yeah.
It was never going to be a joke.
No, mate, when we have the people who worked in it, like Trey, Zed Dot,
these are serious people.
Like, they're programming young, but they ain't going to put their brandish themselves on saying if it ain't going to go off.
That's what they said from the beginning. They were like, we're not going to do this if you think it's a joke. Like, we're doing this because we think you can actually sell. And like, the label.
And we never went in there as a joke. We did, exactly. We had people put their faith in us, and we had to.
How are you boys going to celebrate if it actually does properly hit number one
in the actual official chart?
We spoke about this earlier, I don't know.
It can't do.
Probably just go stand on the street and start rapping.
It can.
You're above Sam Smith. You're above like Pink and Sam Smith and like.
I was
thinking
that Little Mix and that were tweeting us last night and we overtook them in the chart. I was thinking, what is going on? Like, what has happened?
They got 10 mil followers on Twitter.
Well, where do you even go from having a number one song? What's next for you two? Do you reckon? You've done the TV show.
Pantomimes. I'm not sure where you're going. I don't know. Like obviously.
Who would you want to play in a pantomime?
I would want to be.
Said to me the other day that I should do a pantomime. Like, all seriousness, she said I could play
the thing with pantomime.
Buttons. Who's Buttons?
Benjamin Button.
Button. No, but there's Buttons. I can't remember which one it is. Cinderella.
You want to play Cinderella?
No.
Pantomimes are cool, though, again. Pantomimes are cool.
Yeah, but the thing with pantomime is a lot of graft. You got to do, like, two shows a day, and then you have, like, a... It's called a Saturday, isn't it? Something like your surname. What's the morning show?
Matinee.
Oh my god, that was close.
Ken Matinee.
but oh my god, that was close. Yeah.
How would you boys feel about playing a little game of Little Bit or Leave It, which is basically, I'll have a little bit of that or I'm going to leave it.
Yeah, we'll do that.
First topic is grafting on your friend's ex. So say...
Leave it.
Why leave it?
That's just muggy, innit?
Friends before...
No, loyalty.
Yeah.
Snake.
Friends before
females.
Yeah.
Okay. What about Muggy Mike?
Leave it.
Theo Campbell. That's my favourite lyric from the whole thing.
Muggy Mike?
No, Theo.
Oh, Theo, no. All day. He's our boy. He's our boy. Little bit.
Little bit. Katie Price, dare I say? Leave it.
Very leave it.
Very much leave it.
Did leave it, that's the thing, so.
There we go.